Okay, get yourself up to Black Hills. I got a modified truck I want you to try out. I need your opinion. Are you there yet?
In the driver's seat. What am I looking for?
I plan on using that ride for some smuggling runs. I need to know what she can do. Push her to the limit. Benchmark the time on this run before. I just need to know how the truck performs, so don't hold back.
See, what am I looking for?
I plan on using that ride for some smuggling runs. I need to know what she can do. Push her to the limit. Benchmark the time on this run before. I just need to know how the truck performs, so don't hold back. Just this last stretch. You're cutting it fine, bud. Pick it up.
Okay, Hurst, this thing's a peach.
All I needed to hear. My tuner will pick it up. Appreciate it. You've kept up your side of the bargain, and I've worked out how we can both get what we want. Get to the location on your map. I got a plan that's sure to get me my V4, and if that happens, you get your ink.
What is it?
I've got a line on a real exotic ride, smuggled in from Europe. You take it, we gift it to a 510 brass, we're done.
Tell me where to be.
I need you to move. We need a test driver's ID, and he's at the airport.
Herschel, the test driver saw me and, well, things escalated.
What's happening?
I'll call you back.
Make that test driver pull over.
Alex, you haven't checked in for a while. What's the sit rep?
I'm gonna get a race car to help Hirsch get his V4 ink, then my ink too.
I know you're undercover, but this isn't a license to go on a crime spree.
Relax. Crime spree? Technically, we're recovering stolen property.
Okay. I can live with that if we tag it for later recovery. Next time, you clear stuff like this one first.
The test driver saw me and, well, things escalated.
What's happening?
I'll call you back.
Make that test driver pull over.
Alex, you haven't checked in for a while. What's the sit rep?
I'm gonna get a race car to help Hirsch get his V4 ink, then my ink too.
I know you're undercover, but this isn't a license to go on a crime spree.
Relax. Crime spree? Technically, we're recovering stolen property.
Okay. I can live with that if we tag it for later recovery. Next time, you clear stuff like this with me first.
Got his ID?
Yeah.
Get over to the track and take his place at the shakedown session.
Okay, now what?
We can't raise suspicions. Act like the test driver doing a shakedown lap and then dive out of the first exit you see. Keep the speed up or they'll call you into the pits and the gig is blown. Whoa, you're pretty good at this. You seen an exit yet?
I think there's one coming up. This is better work. I think Troy got wind of our plan.
What?
Yeah, I got Troy's guys all over my ass.
Ain't she?
I work with better, but not many.
V6 is coming over later to collect our little gift. If all goes well, you're looking at the new V4 for the Midwest. And you, my friend, just earned your 510 ink. You did it, man. I'm V4 for the Midwest, and that means you, my friend, are a 510. You earned your ink, bro. Get it somewhere tasteful.
Wait, that's it? I'm in?
You're on the books! But now that you're official, I get the feeling you want to move up in the world.
Just tell me what you need.
A cat by the name of Eric Sue runs the East Coast for shit really badly. 510s are losing a lot of money over there, and I've promised to send a guy to help out. Fix the East Coast, that's your V2 right there.
On it.
Thank you.
Yeah.